couples in the house. Look who it is, ladies and gentlemen. The one, the only Mr. Russ Albums. Woohoo! Take it off.
Yeah, right. That would be scary. Don't keep the applause. Keep the collage going for Marla. Marla Stone.
Blast from the past. Holy cow. All right, I gotta tell you a couple things. T-shirts in the back, $10. Plaques in the back, minimum $30 deposit or whatever you wanna call it, okay? We also have the food going on now. It wasn't ready last time. They say it's ready now, so if you're hungry, make sure you pick up some of that. Of course, we've got jugs set all over the place for the Ronnie Garvin Memorial donations. Please feel free to make them. Tip your bartenders, waitresses, take care of the staff, and by all means, buy him shots of Jameson's, because it gets funnier after a couple of those.
You give orders real well.
Thank you. I got it all done, man. You calm down. Who let him in the building? Holy cow.
Unbelievable.
Should I tell the farm animal story, or should we just bring the band on? Bring the band on.
Oh, jeez, come on. I was ready for the farm animal story. Well, top the sides of our heads, aren't we?
Thank you. time for two more songs. Good one. This was a song that we recorded over at Panda Recording Studios, and we had a great pleasure of having Russ Albums there because he makes a lot of money and he bought the beer. And the greatest pleasure of all was having a pleasure to record with Ronnie Garvin. He came in the studio with us and laid down some guitar tracks with this whammer jammer of an R&B tune. At some point tonight, I'm going to tell you who the hell's up here, but I don't think I'm going to wait. I have to remember their names. I have to finish this beer. Who's with me? I'm going to propose a toast to the musician I personally respected more than any musician in the Tampa Bay area. Ronnie Garvin never had a bad word to say about a musician. He never, never treated an opening band like shit. All the guys in Stranger, we love you, that's why we're here. We're not a band, we got together to help if we could, and we're just proud as hell to be here. Ronnie? This is a love song. It's for a person that loves to get really drunk and feel like shit in the morning. It's called the Ibuprofen Blues. If Russ is around here, he can come out and sing some backup vocals with us. Well, my baby has cramps yesterday. Man, they just went away. I said, girl, what did you do? I said, I got some stuff for you. Well, she went down the road, tried to get me one. Well, now. Check it out. I have a the all-star cast with me tonight. I feel really good around here playing some songs we all wrote together. We're very, very privileged to have... Well, who goes first? I'm the lead guitar over here. The main reason we got here tonight, the true reason, is we were trying to get Paul laid.
Right.
So get out there now. Go out there. Paul Robinson. A good friend of us, good friend of y'all, playing for the Stone Ginger Band. You know Stone Ginger? You know Stone Ginger? Ricky Morgan and the boys. Paul's the boy that keeps Ricky on his toes. Give us some, Paul. From the Diamond Great Man, the one and only, thank God, Mr. John Douglas Liz, let's hear from him. After 2 a.m. on the drums. Also from the Stone Ginger Group, we're very lucky to have Spanking the Skins for us tonight, Mr. Chris Bishop. Thank you. We're going to miss you, my friend. We love you. Thank you, people, for coming out to support our friend.
The time of the night where we're going to get a little crazy.